today we're in the Chevy on the road run going to Stoke Brewer, Village of War. We're in the Chevy.
On the A508 going towards Warbend at the moment.
And we have the Bowser on the back, towing the Bowser. And we've got Brad as well, we brought him along for the ride. We're flying along without the weight of the trailer, which is really good. Temperature's lower. Should save an awful lot of money on petrol. So far it's all going good. Brad hasn't jumped ship or anything. He's wobbling a bit, but okay in there. So, a beautiful day for it. So, looking forward to it. And there's the rear view of the Bowser on the mirror. So, it's unusual to see what's behind.
Together when it hasn't got any weight on it. But it just underestimate that it's only a 4.8 litre straight six petrol engine, and we're not pulling the flatbed trailer around fully loaded. These old engines have no torque, they're just relying on their high revs. And, you know, 75 years old.
Thank you.